The Prophet ﷺ said, whoever keeps a horse for the sake of Allah, out of faith in Allah and believing in His promise. The Prophet ﷺ said, that horse, it's eating, it's drinking, it's defecating and urinating. All of that is going to be hasanat on your balance, on your scale, on the Day of Judgment.